I graduated already. The title is not a clickbait. I only have 1 year at Massachusetts Institute of Technology, or MIT, even actually less than that. I've earned my master's degree in supply chain management. And on this occasion, I'm gonna share how it was, and especially during the pandemic period, 2020 until 2021. So last time I posted a video that I just relocated for graduate school by driving a truck. I thought I was able to take more time, take more videos throughout the semester, kind of like a day in life, sharing my knowledge or whatever, but that didn't happen at all. I was so busy with all the courses and my capstone research. Not to whine at all, but I didn't even take a break during the winter break. I personally kept working on my research. And I just wondered, like, how those influencers have time to shoot and edit videos while performing in class? Or do they really perform well in class? Really? That's the questions. Anyway, let's get to what it took and how it looked like. And I apologize in advance because these footage were taken whenever I remembered to shoot a video. So it's gonna be a little bit scrambled around here and there. It didn't flow so smooth as it was also taken from different days, different clothes, different settings. But I tried documenting it anyway. Let's see, and I'll see you in a bit. So I ride my bike pretty much everywhere when it's not raining or snowing. Here I was cycling from home to my class at MIT E40 building. It didn't take much at all, like 10 minutes ride. And before entering the building, we must have a negative COVID test result and fill out the daily questionnaire on the apps, making sure that we don't experience any COVID symptoms. This is one of the testing centers. We had to do COVID tests twice a week. Usually there was no line like this. It only took me 5 minutes end to end. We got the result at midnight, and only after submitting the attestation on our phone, we got access to the building using our student's ID card. So today is the first day of in-person class. I'm gonna show you, it used to be a cafeteria right there. Those guards, kind of the ones who take care the safety of the Sloan students, I guess. So this is how the Sloan School of Management looks like. My program is actually under the School of Engineering, but I personally took 40% of my classes from Sloan instead. The in-person class is very limited due to the safety protocol. We all have to do social distancing, only able to sit in certain seats. Always wear mask at all time, which I'm sure we are all tired of it, but it's all worth it. It's definitely not the same as if regular classes prior to COVID. I was really thankful that I had this hybrid experience where half of the class were done in person and the other half was online through Zoom. You can also opt out and ask to participate online only, but I prefer to come in class and meet the professor, meet my friends, having study group. It really depends on the class policy and the registration that you signed up for. Not all of the classes are the same. In a not so ideal situation like this, it actually was ideal to me. Also, I was able to go to the gym on campus in between my class time and harness most of all their sports facilities. However, we were required to reserve in advance and we had limited time slots to be in the area, just so that other students can also take their turns. I sometimes do some liftings, indoor cycling, playing squash, or swimming here. What I just showed you are not all of them for sure. They actually have plenty more exercise equipment. And we are currently at building E25. I really like the way it's set up because there are so many natural lights in there. This is the Strata Center. Right now we are at CTL and this is where our class is. These are the lockers. This is mine. This is the breakout room or the meeting room. Another meeting room. This one is bigger. They have TVs and all stuff. Coffee machine right here. Some pantry. Microwave and fridge. So I can open it. Ta-da. This used to be a lab, and some of the labs are downstairs.
And I'm here for the last time in the classroom, the regular classroom for supply chain management program. I'm gonna pick up like some gifts and go back home.
So that's what I have for in-person class experience during the pandemic at MIT. I didn't take much videos, honestly. Not all buildings were accessible by all students, including the famous library under the dome at the time. I spent a good amount of time with my classmates without recording it, so. Well, anyway, I also didn't record how I participated during the online class, but pretty much it was through Zoom. Very engaging. The professor shares their screen, use notepads to write. Some of them utilize the Minimi features, where their background is the slide and the professor becomes smaller in size in front of it, which is more interactive to me. And we use Slido polls and breakout rooms as well. They recorded all the lectures so that we can watch it again later, or it was meant for students who were living in different time zones. So it's beyond my initial expectation, and it's definitely not the same as online courses you take, say, from Coursera, edX, Udemy, or others. What's good about it is that I can screenshot all the time, and I realize that I barely take notes written by hand. It's all in my laptop, a lot more notes compared to if I attend all fully in person. I replayed the video again and again. It's really helpful for my learning development, and that's the tool that I probably wouldn't have if there was no COVID at all. So no COVID, no recordings. I didn't regret at all not to defer going back to school, and decided to just go for it during the pandemic with all the pros and the cons. What I didn't expect is actually this. That's so dramatic, but seriously, it's always gloomy all the time in Boston area. Maybe say like from September all the way to March or April. Like, I can't. It made me anxious and sorrow, and I probably have a mild seasonal affective disorder, which I hope I don't. But I'm really glad that my program is only 1 year. I like the school in all aspects, but I just don't like the weather. I really can't live there for a longer time, honestly. On the side note, when the weather is nice, I like it much better, just like this. Alrighty, by the way, we got all vaccinated when we were on the boat without masks. It was after our graduation, so yeah, that's my one and only year at MIT. It felt so dreamy when I received the acceptance letter, so dreamy throughout the year attending the actual class, and still so dreamy to even graduate from the best institution like this. I appreciate it, and on to the next journey of my life. Thanks for watching, stay tuned.